Check out this base black guy with a command line, based.